aspect coming from my 4 years in the Iowa State Legislature, as well as over 22 years of military leadership experience. We need leaders in Congress today. We're not seeing leadership at this particular time. We need to move forward, move America forward.
What is the Obama administration doing wrong in this country?
No leadership. There is no leadership. Everything is reactive rather than proactive, whether it's foreign policy, military affairs, what we see with Ebola, what we see with ISIS. It's all very hands-off and reactive. We have to have leaders that will be proactive.
Well, you're watching to a Loras College poll today that I guess kind of switched the lead now. Gave Representative Braley a 1-point lead.
We are always going to be very close, and it's going to go back and forth. We've got 7 days yet. I am up for this challenge, and I'm hitting all 99 counties. I can't wait to hear if Congressman Braley's doing that or not. I am physically going to all 99 counties and meeting with great voters. We're having turnout just like we saw today, standing room only, flowing out into the street. That tells me momentum is on my side.
John, is it important to see this race as broader than just Iowa, but also the Senate majority at stake?
It is. I talk about the importance to Iowa, but also the importance to the United States to really get us back on track. I talk about opportunity and prosperity. That's what we're doing here in Iowa, setting the stage to grow greater advantages for our children and grandchildren. We need to do that on a national scale as well.
What's it like to appear with someone like Senator Rubio?
You guys
differ on some issues, immigration.
We sure do, and that's the wonderful thing about this great Republican Party, is that we can all differ on various aspects of policy, but we understand at the end of the day what matters is that we are coming together in consensus with solid policy that we can move forward to better not only Iowa or Florida, but the United States.
Would you like to see him jump in the 2016 presidential race?
I'd like to see a lot of people jump in the 2016 race. I think we've got some great potentials out there, and I think he would be a great candidate.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you, everybody.